have a look at the song called Flame Tree. It's a beautiful song with fantastic words. And then we're going to have a little go at singing it. Here we go. Can we turn it up a little bit?
The choir of Hard Knocks attracts a man who is no stranger to battling alcohol. Jimmy Barnes has agreed to be the choir's patron.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jimmy Barnes!
I heard you were going to be doing the song. I thought I'd better pop in and have a listen. So it's really nice to be here, and I'm dying to hear you sing and do your thing and just be involved and sort of, you know, hopefully we can learn a few things from each other, you know, if I can help you at all with sort of, you know, anything you want to know about singing or, you know, that I can teach you. I'm happy to do so. And who knows, we might get together and do something together.
Well, you know, I don't know about everybody else, but I think that it'd be nice if you joined our choir.
Listen, I'm happy to sing along, yeah. I'm waiting to hear what you sing like.
I find it hard to get into some of your songs. There's some songs where I can understand them. Like on the next page where you've got Ain't No Mountain High Enough. Yeah. Because for me, there ain't no mountain high enough. Yeah. But with Flame Trees, I find that hard to get into.
Whenever I sing any song, I look at the lyrics and find something that means to me. You know, it's about, like, you must have a place or people that you've left behind that either have good memories for you or bad memories for you. People that you, or places you've moved on from, or places you were brought up.
You want to forget all the bad ones.
No, listen, one thing, I think a lesson I learned in life is not to forget. You know, but always to remember everything. Every mistake I've ever made has helped make me a better person. And that's what you have to do with it. Otherwise, you'd go crazy. I went through a period where I became seriously serious, you know, the bad alcoholic and a drug addict. And I was sort of on my last legs, and I thought I was going to die, actually. But I managed to get myself together, and I put myself into a rehab. I actually thought rehab, because when I first decided I had to go there, I was very scared, really worried, and I thought it was going to be the, you know, like the worst, you know, experience of my life, and it actually was one of the best things I've ever done. I mean, I met some really great people. More than anything, though, I actually found myself. I found, you know, what I was. And it's not about being a rock and roll star. It's not about being, it's just about being a person and just getting by and trying to make your life, you know, have meaning for you. And that's what I found in rehab, and it was really good.
We try the chorus?
Should we try two choruses?
Try
the guys together?
One, two.
For the flame trees around the weary ground. And there's nothing else to set my trees down.
God, really project the voice for us, and
there's no change.
When you say that, yes, sir. You might have to be the one that stands up and says that bit.
I like you. Thank you on behalf of the choir and us and Jonathan and the crew for you coming.
Let me hear you warm up.
It was bad, was it?
Sorry?
It was bad, was it?
Different.
No, Jimmy Barnes.
Jimmy Barnes, yeah.
Am I tight?
Not your type?
He screams. No idea.
He didn't today, though.
No,
he sang beautifully. I reckon he puts it on. I reckon he puts it on.
And I'm not type.
No?
No, sorry.
But he's a good man.
Oh, yeah, but...
He's a good bloke.
Yeah, but I can't sing, though.
Oh, well.
Jonathan is not too concerned.